Your Ford Mustang Mach-E is equipped with technology that allows you to activate certain vehicle features remotely. You can unlock and lock the doors, start your vehicle to condition the interior climate, and more. All you need is a compatible smartphone and the FordPass app. First, download the FordPass app from your smartphone's app store. If you already have a Ford owner account, you can log in with your username and password. If not, create an account via the FordPass app. Enter the required information, accept the terms and conditions, and press Next. Now press Add Vehicle. Next, scan the VIN barcode. Select the camera icon and point your phone's camera at the VIN label located on your vehicle's driver's side door sill or windshield. You'll see a Vehicle Found screen. Then, name your vehicle and press Get Started. Next, you'll see this screen directing you to activate FordPass Connect by touching the Activate Vehicle button. Your phone will now direct you to your vehicle. Press OK. After a few minutes, go to your Mustang Mach-E and start it. When you see this pop-up on the touchscreen, touch Yes to continue. Keep in mind, if you don't touch Yes within 10 startups, you will not have access to remote features and will need to restart the activation process. Once you do activate, after a short period of time, all remote features can be accessed from your smartphone's FordPass home screen. Any questions? Go to Ford.com/support.